Now I am going to change kilometer per hour into meter per second. So 150 kilometer per hour speed is there, speed is same, but I am going to change it into meter per second. So what it will do? 5/8 is here, unit is meter per second. Now my dear student, it is divisible by 2. Then 18 will divide by 2, it will become 9. And then it, we will write this one, 150 divided by 2, 75. Now 75 into 5. Now again it is divisible by 3. 9 will divide by 3, it will become 3. And 25 will divide by 3, 25 will come. What it become? 25 into 5, 125 by 3 meter per second. Now this is improper fraction. Now you can change into proper mixed fraction. 12 divided by, see this one, how you will do? 125 divided by 3. Now 3, then you will multiply with 4, it will become 12, right? Now what is here? 5. 3, one time you will multiply, 1 will become 5. It will become 3 into 1, 3. So 2 is there. What you will write? 41, 2 by 3 meter per second. This is answer. Understood now? Now the next question is there. Second question.
बंद कर दो
नाउ सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ द क्वेश्चन इज देयर कन्वर्ट इनटू मीटर पर सेकेंड कन्वर्ट इनटू मीटर पर सेकेंड ए पार्ट सेकेंड क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस वन ए इज देयर 45 किलोमीटर पर आवर 45 किलोमीटर पर आवर व्हाट इट विल डू माय डियर स्टूडेंट व्हाट आई सेड 45 इनटू 5/18 व्हाट इट विल डू 5/18 मीटर पर सेकंड यूनिट विल चेंज नाउ बोथ द नंबर 45 एंड 18 बोथ द नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय 9 सो यू कैन कट 18 डिवाइडेड बाय 9, what if you write 2? And 45 if you will divide by 9, what it will come? 5. So 5 into 5 is equal to 25 by 2 meter per second. My dear student, this one is correct answer, it is not wrong. But you change into mixed fraction. 12, 1 by 2 meter per second. How this can? So 25, you will divide it to 2, what it will come? 2 into 1, what it will come? 2. Now what is there? 5 is there. 2 into 2, what it will? You will write here, 2 into 2, 4. So what is the remainder here? The quotient, well, 1 by 2 meter per second. Understood now? Now question number 3. Question number See this one, question number 3, what is telling? Convert into kilometer per hour, into kilometer per hour. Now, convert into kilometer per hour, means meter per second is given. What is given? A, your question is 50 meter per second. My dear student, what I am given to change? Meter per second is given. So what you will write? 50 into 18 by 5. What you will change? 18 by 5 kilometer per hour. Now, 50 is divisible by 5. Then you will divide 50 with 5. What it will come? 10 will come. And 10 into 18. 18, what you will write? 180 80 किलोमीटर पर आवर। अंडरस्टूड? नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 9। क्वेश्चन नंबर 9, व्हाट इज देयर? क्वेश्चन नंबर 9, नाउ सी दिस वन हियर। ए मैन वॉक द लेंथ। सी दिस वन, व्हाट इज देयर क्वेश्चन? ए मैन वॉक the length of a street in 18 minutes walking at the rate of 6 kilometers per hour. Find the length of the street. Now, my dear student, here what is question asking? A man walk means a speed is given. A man walk the length of a street in 18 minutes, walking at the rate of, means a speed is here given, a speed is equal to 6 kilometer per hour, that means hour. And now time, see this one, my dear student, what is given? 18 minutes. Now what you may do, minutes you change into hour, because the distance speed is given kilometer per hour. The 18 minutes is equal to 18 by 60 hours. Now, it is divisible by 6 and 6 10 is 60, 6 multiple, 18 divided by 6, it will become 3. 3 by 10 hours. My dear student, distance, find the length, mean what is asking? Distance of the street. So distance is equal to what you have studied? Distance is equal to a speed into time. My dear student, what did you write? A speed is given 6 into time, 3 by 10 is equal to 6 into 3, it will become kilometer per hour, because here time is in hour and a speed is kilometer. So in distance, what you will write? A speed into time, 18, distance will indicate in kilometer. Here kilometer is there, here hour is there. Hour, 18 kilometers, 18 by 10 kilometer is equal to what you will write? 1.8 kilometer. This is your answer. The unit of distance, therefore, this is answer. What the asking? Find the length of the street. Therefore, the length of the street, that is equal to 1.8 kilometer. This is your answer. Understood now? Now question number 13. Question number 9 I have told. Now I am coming on question number 13. Now question number 13, what is there in the question? Amar is the name of a person or what? Amar राइट अमर रैन, अमर रैन मैराथन, मैराथन ऑफ 21 किलोमीटर इन 3 1/2 hours, 3 1/2 hours, find his speed, find his speed, find his speed. Listen, Amar ran marathon of 21 kilometer in 3 1/2 hours. Find his speed. Here distance, my dear student, distance what is given? Distance that is given 21 kilometer. What is given? Distance is given here 21 kilometer. And time, time what is given? 3 1/2 hours. My dear student, what you will do? A speed is asking. Find his speed. The speed is equal to distance. Distance divided by time, you can write any problem. A speed is equal to distance by time or distance divided by time. Now, what is distance is given? Distance is here given 21 kilometer and time 3 1/2 hours. Please listen, my dear student. 21 kilometer is there. Divided by, it is in mixed fraction, so change into improper fraction, 3 into 2, 6 plus 1, 7 by 2 hours. Now, my dear student, what you will do? You can write it as speed is equal to, a speed equal to 21 into numerator by denominator is there. You have a study board mass rule, division is in multiplication, 2 by 7 is there. Now speed and now kilometer per hour. Say 21 will divide with 7, it will come 3. So your answer is 6 kilometer, 3 into 2, 6 kilometer per hour. So Amar, the speed of Amar is 23 to 26 kilometer per hour. This is answer. Now understood? Now more question you try to solve from exercise 10.1. And if you have any problem, please contact me. I will help you. Okay, thank you. Of class 6. Today I am going to solve related with time, distance and speed. The name of this chapter is distance, speed and time, right? In part 2, I have discussed about how to change kilometer into meter per second and meter per second into kilometer per hour. So this question is there. Exercise 10.1, question number 1. Calculate the speed in kilometer per hour or meter per second. Now, my dear student, what I said, distance is equal to distance equal to a speed into time, a speed into time, and time is equal to what I discussed, distance by a speed, and a speed is equal to, that is equal to distance by time. Okay, this one I have discussed. So what I am going to do in this one, distance is given and speed is also given. Distance is given 3000 kilometer, right? And time is given 20 hours. So now what is a speed? My dear student, what you will write a speed? A speed is equal to, a speed equal to, what you will write? डिस्टेंस, डिस्टेंस बाय टाइम। नाउ माय डियर स्टूडेंट, व्हाट इज हियर डिस्टेंस 3000 किलोमीटर, सो व्हाट इज राइट 3000 किलोमीटर एंड टाइम, व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ टाइम 20 आवर्स। नाउ माय डियर स्टूडेंट, यू कैन कट 10 विद 10, 300 देन यू विल डिवाइड बाय 2, इट विल बिकम 150, सो व्हाट इज द स्पीड 150 किलोमीटर पर आवर। ओके, नाउ इन दिस क्वेश्चन टू पार्ट इज देयर, यू हैव टू चेंज मीटर पर सेकंड, सो व्हाट यू विल डू, अ स्पीड, अ स्पीड इज इक्वल टू 150 किलोमीटर पर आवर, दिस इज योर आंसर, वन पार्ट ऑफ दिस आंसर इज देयर, बट व्हाट इज आस्किंग चेंज इनटू मीटर पर सेकंड, तो व्हाट यू विल डू, इफ किलोमीटर पर आवर इज गिवन, तो नाउ व्हाट यू विल डू, तो व्हाट स्पीड इज इक्वल टू 550 इनटू, टू कन्वर्ट किलोमीटर पर आवर इनटू मीटर पर सेकंड, व्हाट यू विल डू 5/18, तो नाउ व्हाट यू आर गोइंग टू चेंज 1 किलो आवर 18/5, मीटर पर सेकेंड, किलोमीटर पर आवर इज गिवन 150 किलोमीटर पर आवर, सो व्हाट यू विल डू टू चेंज 5/18, नाउ यू कैन डिवीजन टू, व्हाट यू विल डू टू डिवाइड